ozone. It is present in stratosphere. It is one of the allotropic form of oxygen. Structure of ozone. It has angular shape. Here oxygen form double bond means it contains two lone pairs. This oxygen donate lone pair to form day two bond. So this oxygen contain one lone pair. It contain three lone pairs. If this lone pair converted to bond pair, this bond is shipped on to the oxygen, then it gives rise to a resonance structure. It converted to day two bond and it converted to a double bond. This one is the resonance structure of the ozone. By combining these two, you can write the resonance hybrid. Because of resonance, both the bonds are get partial double bond character. Here OO bond length is 1.27 angstrom. Here bond angle is 116 degrees 49 minutes. This bond length 1.27 angstrom, it is lies between single bond and double bond length. Single bond length is 1.48 angstrom and double bond length is 1.2 angstrom. This bond length, actual bond length, is intermediate between single bond and double bond length. It confirms the presence of partial double bond character. It confirms the presence of partial double bond character in ozone. Bond order of ozone, that is equal to number of bonds 3 by number of atoms 2. Here 2 atoms are form 3 bonds. So bond order 3 by 2, that is equal to 1.5.